are three ways, or city number two.
By going through life without having much of an idea of right and wrong, by relying on one's own righteousness, and by trying to think of one's own way to get God.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Team number eight. I'll read the question up to that point where I stopped. Similar to jumping off the Grand Canyon, what are three ways or...
There are three kinds of sinners who think they can be saved by their own means. These are those who do not know of God, those who think they can be saved by their own means, and those...
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Correct answer, the finish the question. Similar to jumping off the Grand Canyon, what are three ways or mindsets that a lot of people think about getting to heaven? And the answer is manual. They head off into life without thinking much about it at all. The two depend on their own strength and try to make it on their own. And the three, thinking, scheme, and plan. That was a good effort. Thank you. Is a multiple choice question. Question, worth 20 points. According to your manual, why was Paul in anguish? A, he was given a thorn in the flesh. B, Gentiles rejected the message to Jews. C, he wanted to do what was right, but instead he did what was wrong. Select your answer. Paddles up. And keep your paddles up. Correct answer is C. Paddles down. Make sure on multiple choice questions, have someone hold up a number of the team when someone else is holding the paddle. That helps escort you. Our next question is a speed question worth 40 points. Question. Please recite Romans 13, number 4. Question again. Please recite Romans 3. Question is a speed question worth 20 points. Question, how does your manual describe the weak person? Team number 6.
The weak person is a Christian who is Number 11, to number 11.
The question was, how does your manual describe the weak person?
Someone who falls back into the easily and tempted and has conviction about making on the
truth. Is that your final answer?
Yes.
That is correct.
Our next question is a multiple choice question. Question. According to your manual, if you are a Christian, then you are A, alive, B, dead, C, both dead and alive. Select your answer. Paddles up. And the correct answer is C. Keep the paddles up. Our next question is a speed question worth 30 points. Question. What Old Testament passage is Paul quoting from in
page number 6?
Psalm 32, 1 and 2.
All right.
Yes, sir.
That's correct.
Our next question is a speed question worth 20 points. Question. In the Old Testament, how was...
Number 2. Final answer. That is correct.
Woo!
Good job, Bubba.
5 minutes is done, so please refrain from...